Hello, let us do some basic Python programming. We'll start with Hello World, and this does not require any libraries to be imported. So print Hello World, and you should print Hello World. Okay, let's go to data types, integer, float, strings, and I'm defining a variable num1 here, num1 equals to 30 and num2 equals to 45. Python automatically takes num1 and num2 as integer. Okay, so what is num1? 30. Sum num1 plus num2. Okay, so let's look at what is the type of num1. Should be integer. So type of num2? Integer. Type of sum? Integer. And what's the value of sum? Print sum. It should be 75. Okay, so if I define a variable my string equals to Python within quotes, Python automatically takes it as a string. So type of my string is string, and if I have values like 9.9 etc, this will be automatically taken as type float. Type of that is float. So I can convert across, so I can convert this my float to a string. So my string of my float. So now let's look at type of num2. It should be string. Print my float. Okay.